relatively normal, I'll let it go. But a lot of times, they're suspicious for a reason, guys. It knows the sus among us? Yeah! It knows the suspicious people among you guys! Am I suspicious? I'm not gonna tell you guys who's suspicious. But there are definitely some of you who are, a little among us. I'm just saying. And Twitch knows who you are. And you will have a big box around you that says suspicious user when you go to people's streams. How do you get marked as suspicious? I don't know. Know what the mutant is? No one knows what the mutant is.
Have you met my fleas?
All in good time.
Oh,
true explorers follow the compass in their heart.
Wait, then did someone actually mark Beppo before? Why is Beppo suspicious? I can't kill a single unit. Man, if this were Voracious Appetite. Still technically play mercs. Dude, guys, all of you are suspicious. It's just the people that are marked suspicious are extra suspicious.
For a true display of skill.
Something like this. She's strong now, she'll start winning. Is it sure from? It's a league partner program.
Metal is harder than flesh.
Show us? What do you mean, show us? It literally just says League of Legends partner program. Give us the exclusive merch. Oh wait, I'm first pick, what? I don't know why I took a glove. I didn't realize I was first pick. Are they selling merch? Probably not. Maybe someday? I don't know. Maybe when I have like 10k viewers. How generous Riot is? Oh, it's like a Hanes shirt. Yeah, Riot's not generous. I don't think they care about TFT players. You know, like when I went to the Arcane event, all the like Rioters, they knew like the League people. But when it came to the TFT people, they didn't know like who a single one of us was. She just like stared at me blankly. And all the League people get like nice stuff. They get like giant boxes of like stuff. And we get cookies. Do you prefer this set or previous? Previous. I don't like the augments this set. They're such a grief. Let them be up now with all of hello. Wait, so how do these are currently 540-40. What do they turn into stage 3? See. Oh, maybe I should just make a Zeke's. A Zeke's B, right?
Metal is harder than flesh.
Deeds, not words.
Trample them.
Hopefully I don't regret doing this. Could have also just been an IE. Wait, it literally does not change. Why do I do no damage? I lost. Oh, because the second wind. Probably Phalanx.
All in good time.
I just play Draven. I have a VIP Draven in my shop.
Something need killing?
Wait, what? Oh my god, I thought that was a two star. Wait, are two people rerolling talent in this game? Wait, I think there's two people rerolling talent. This should have, okay, but now that I got this Draven, I probably should have made a Banshees and an IE. Dodge. Oh my god, I didn't get the bow. Two reroll talents and one reroll Twitch, guys. What is this game? But at least, guys, it's a really good thing that we don't, we took Phony. Because there's three Sense players.
will protect you.
We win streak, nice. Is this just a Draven game?
Metal is harder than flesh.
Finds your face very funny, maybe because of my eyebrows. It makes me look like I'm always angry. Oh no, I'm just always angry. This set is not it. These augments make me rage. Inevitably.
Good time.
Empires aren't built on enough.
Hey, maybe I should have rolled. Guy's a talent 2. I mean talent 3. Oh, Renata didn't even cast, bro. Dude, I'm just facing every single reroller in the lobby. Oh, song? Oh, I don't even know what the last song was, sorry. Deathcap Draven?
This is where Draven shines.
This is who I am.
I think I cash this guy out. I did not grief the lobby. I almost griefed the lobby.
True explorers follow the compass in their heart.
Okay, which one is it? Second Wind, or is it Keepers?
I will protect you.
Oh my god, he got very VIP.
Let's get going.
I'm pretty sure I need to change my board into and play Ori from. Oh, dear God,
means to an end.
On my way.
Harder than flesh.
I'm always ready.
Oh my god, I've backlined Jace with some fire. I'm trolling.
Get going.
You know what, Azuro, get sacrificed for the greater good.
True explorers follow the compass in their heart.
What scales and draven builds AP? Damage? Oh, I beat this guy. Maybe this comp is fine. And Braum, when I level, not for a lot of stuff here, actually. I can level for Braum, or I can level for Enforcer. I prefer Braum. No one wants Zephyr? Getting Zephyr'd. Is AP driven a secret tug? It's probably not. It's just, I think it's playable. If I win, I can sell these two. I think I do this. Pretty sure this is better. My god. This Draven is lit. But I got really lucky, I think. Because I managed to have like perfect augments for Sins. And there's three Sins player in this lobby.
I'm coming to get you.
Oh my god. Yeah. It's a second at best. Wait, actually? Am I winning? I'm winning. Oh, never mind. Head. Draven's just better.
Metal is harder than flesh.
Oh, I'm trolling. Actually, no, I'm not. It's fine. my synergies are so good for a synth though. I'm getting shrouded, and that's a jinx too. What's okay? I got super shrouded. This doesn't really matter. Wait, does mutants? He's 7 mutants and he's losing.
Follow my voice. Let's get cracking.
Two shot that Twitch. Did I see that?
A little snap and grab. Let's get cracking.
I'm not sure if enforcing it is a good idea or not.
Okay, 7 mutants and I lose this time. Oh, it's 7 mutants against 7 debonair.
Quick heat, quick trigger. Sing along!
Oh my god, Braum. He's suffering my pull. Oh, a GS is actually so good into him. First. Guys, just play AP Draven and you'll climb.